Hello everyone, welcome to another video from windowslovers.com. This is me, your host Prajwal, and today I'm going to show you how you can create a local account on your Windows 10 PC. So let's get started. By default, Microsoft requires you to enter a Microsoft account or an email address for you to create an account on your computer. Before, you were able to create an account without using an email address, but now Microsoft has sort of hidden that feature. So let's see how it's done. Open your control panel first, type in control and it should give you control panel. Open user accounts. Click on manage another account and click on add a new user in PC settings. You can either add a family member or you can add someone else to this PC. If you add a family member, that person or that account will be added to your already existing account. If you just want to add a local account that anyone can use, just click on add someone else to this PC. And as you can see, it's asking you to enter the Microsoft account. So the trick is you will disconnect your internet connection. So at the moment I'm using Wi-Fi. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna disconnect my Wi-Fi. If you are using a LAN connections or Ethernet, just unplug the cable. Make sure you don't have any internet connection. So what you can do is close this. And now if you click on add someone else to this PC, it'll give you an option to create an account. So what you're gonna do is enter the username, into the password, into the secret questions. I'm going to use test 1, test 2, and test 3. Once you've filled out the username, password, and entered the security questions, click on next. And as you can see, the account has been created. So now you can use this account to sign in locally to this computer. I hope this helped. Please make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Thank you.